All right, it's Saturday morning and we have a surprise here today. It is excavator day. It came last night after I had left for the day. And Alfredo texted me last night, said that they delivered it. And yeah, we're gonna start. It is 7 o'clock in the morning. And the guys are, or Alfredo is, here telling the guy where we're gonna dig. So we'll take a quick break here and wait till he starts. And that's the cadena that they, not cadena, but the rebar that they had to build by hand. It goes all the way across what we were talking about in the last video. So we'll get that taken care of. I don't know if they'll do that today or not, but they're gonna, it rained since we did the cow. So I don't know if they're gonna remark everything or not. So we'll have to get this taken care of. Be right back. Here we go. We've got it laid out again, the design. And I think he's gonna use that piercer. I don't know what they're called, to kind of bust through and crack all the rock right now, I guess, in certain spots. It's still Saturday. We left and went home and decided to come back. Ooh. So they take off Saturdays between 2 and 3. Look at those rocks. Try not to fall down anywhere. So basically all he's doing is busting up all these rocks right now, and then he'll come back in and scrape them up. So looks like we're getting some good rocks for the foundation. Woo! Those are big ones. The size of those are bigger than me. And I'm big boy, I'm fat boy. Let's see here. Get an aerial view of this. I brought the drone, so we'll see what happens. Okay, today is Tuesday and it is raining. I don't know if you can see it through the video, but hola amigos. So they're getting ready to do this closet area. You guys are already built the windows. See the cadena that went all the way across? They've got that cemented in and the frame for the door. So now they framed up the windows on each side and they're gonna go up. There's gonna be, sorry about that, someone tried to call and interrupt the video, but there's gonna be a window up above here, one way up above on each. So it's gonna be window, window, the door, window, window, window. So a bunch of, hopefully, that's what we designed it for, is hopefully a bunch of natural light coming in from the south side of the house. So I'm getting this up running. He fell down.
¿Es Arturo?
Se giró esa onda.
¿Borracho?
No tomo. Era más triste.
This is what the backside looks like. So they're building another cadena. The one that they built above the doors and the windows. And of course, they got to do another one to go 3 meters across the top. And then there'll be the, the patio. Well, this is the patio right here, but you know, the roof for it will come out here to meet with this one. So it'll be a covered patio. And then another window like this, all the way across, right? Then all the way across again, then all the way across here. And then the top. So they might have this back porch and all the windows, everything done by, I would bet on Saturday. We'll come back out here and look, see where they are.